So these kind of areas here where you got real small spots inside of a big spot, these are the kind of areas you should do first, because when you're cutting this, as you can see, this is right here and right here are the only pieces holding this whole area together. So make sure, and like I did, you cut out these small areas first, otherwise you're going to have to go real slow and take it really easy not to break these small little stress points.